you're so attracted to this animal?
Are you gonna allow to show this on YouTube?
Oh no. I'm not a furry.
They're so cool.
Oh, here comes my boy.
I love the music of BEASTARS. I think we can all agree that the opening and the soundtrack is so good.
God, what a badass. What? He's the boss!
I always forget that Lewis is a high schooler. He's just dealing with gangs and organizing them.
He became the boss? Yo! What have I missed? God, why is he so hot? It doesn't make sense. How do you do it, BEASTARS?
Why am I so attracted to this animal with the sex in the background?
God, Louis has to, like, be unanimously one of the most badass characters in this anime. Goddamn. He got a drip, though. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that drip. Look at that.
I'll be honest, I'm not even paying attention to what he's saying. I'm just looking at him.
About to make me act up, man. Ooh, look at it.
The animation and illustration is just so good.
Every time that he pops up, are we just gonna hear the sax in the background? Is this going to be like his theme now?
God, the music is so good.
This has just been a reminder of me to watch season 2, essentially.
I want to know what happened for him to become the leader of the... Oh, damn. Damn, he has no chill.
Lewis, what the fuck?
Starting his season off with a bang. Look at this reveal.
When did Lewis go from, like, trying to be the prom king to being the gang leader king? I don't remember this happening.
Damn, I'm liking the season already. Yes, Juno, best girl!
I'm not a big fan of Juno's character, I don't know why.
I also wasn't a very big Juno fan. I liked Haru more.
Juno's a bit crazy, but kinda like her.
Oh, who is this? Wait,
is that Legoshi?
He looks so weird, all white. Okay, so from what I understand, he's searching for the killer, and this is part of his process.
And the music is so good in BEASTARS, I forgot how good it was.
Oh, he got a haircut. Okay.
Gosh, he's so cute.
I like the way he looked before the haircut, though.
How
does BEASTARS do this? Where they can, like, just take a purely innocent scene, like someone opening their mouth and turn it into something intense.
I'm not a furry.
God, they really dragged this out in the anime.
I'm not a furry.
Why is he trying to look in his mouth again? I feel like I we should know that. I don't know.
Why is this should not be this intense, but it is. Just shove a sandwich down there.
This is gonna, like, awaken some fetish in, like, BEASTARS viewers.
Why did you want to know that, Legoshi? What the fuck, bro? What are you doing?
Oh, Legoshi. This is why you're best boy. God, I love Legoshi's voice. It's like constant ASMR in my headphones. I still want to know what happened to Legoshi. What happened to my boy?
Legoshi really does have, like, negative game.
Why does he look like that now? What did I miss? Oh, poor Juno, man. This is why she's best girl. I'm sorry, hon. I'm sorry.
So I'm guessing we're in some black market dancing. Oh, yeah, okay. There it is.
I'm not a furry.
Are we gonna see, like, a little sexy dance?
Alright, okay.
Oh boy.
Oh boy.
Again, BEASTARS out here awakening everyone's fetishes.
This better not awaken anything in me.
That they never knew they had.
Not a furry. I'm not a furry.
Am I allowed to be watching this on YouTube right now?
Why does the deer have boobs? Why? Why?
This is okay for YouTube?
Is this okay to watch?
You know when they were like, yeah, man, you're definitely not a furry if you watch BEASTARS. I think that has to be questioned now. This is definitely gotta be pushing it.
They really went all out with the scene in the anime.
Oh no, not like this.
Whoa, are you even allowed to show this on YouTube, dude? Like,
this is literally the scene where your parents will always walk in, guaranteed.
And the cage comes down. Oh no, is everyone gonna devour her?
Oh shit.
Holy shit.
You can't just cut it there.
End it there. You really gotta stop the reaction there, Netflix? What the fuck? You can't do me like that.
You can't just cut it there. They really went all out with some scenes. Because I remember the Juno scene in the manga was relatively quite short. I guess like in the anime they were like, let's turn it into an ASMR.
That was great. Those are some great clips for BEASTARS that I just saw. To watch this.
I don't know what's happening. Why isn't Legoshi like looking like that? I'm so confused.
What happens next? What happens next? God damn it, man.
I like kind of the contrast that I'm looking at animals, but they have problems that humans also go through.
Seems like season two has gone very wild. I'm very intrigued and I have many questions. That I need answers to.
They're starting the season off with a bang, honestly.
I think it's just a very, very well-written story.
And the 3D animation really does make this super, super nicely done.
Will BEASTARS make more furries? Are you kidding me? This one scene alone has probably awoken a million more furries just in that.
I think you become one automatically after that scene, I think.
If me liking BEASTARS makes me a furry, I will happily come out as a furry.